Tuition fees are expensive, and education is priceless.
Sir Nigel Reviews, I was faced with the formidable task of critiquing the inventively named chewy gum. Yes, I am tasked with assessing the various merits and shortcomings of this interminable taffy. I like jaunt and a jape as much as the next fellow, but I draw the line at such chewy vulgarity as this. Chewy gum, thanks, but no thanks.
Where your class is it really worth going? It's almost the end of the academic year, in case you haven't noticed.
Approaching the twilight of today's radio voyage. If you're just tuning in, then... But like ships in the night, we pass for only the briefest of nautical moments. Perhaps we'll meet again in some distant port. Perhaps you'll get your act together and tune in earlier tomorrow. Who knows? I've been Captain Bickleworth, writing ships, dropping anchors, and running out of sailor talk on Two Point Radio. Ahoy!
Enjoy your summer. I know I will. The timetable has now been published. Schedule your lives accordingly. You students should make a good first impression. No pressure. The more you revise, the longer you've been revising. announcement. No, I've forgotten.
You've taken your medication because it's time for the Harrison Wolf Show here on Two Point Radio, and it's gonna be a wild ride. It's me, Harrison Wolf, the voice of freedom screaming into a thankless night. It's gonna be a huge show today, so I'm gonna eat a big old sandwich. Let's power up and power on.
Questions? Yes. Classes are technically optional, and so is failing.
Did you see that Bungle launched another rocket into space the other day?
I'm sure they'll tell you that it's important work, but what I want to know is why don't they try something a little funkier? I mean, how many times do we have to do the same old bunch of astronaut things? Why not send up a load of sandwiches? Or a robot? Or that angry badger that lives in my garden? Because it doesn't fit with their agenda. That's why.
Students are responsible for, well, for a lot, actually. Students are reminded that you came here on purpose. Are reminded that school spirit is infectious. Go us.
I've forgotten what this segment was going to be about. Do you ever just forget what you're going to say? Thoughts are like frogs, and sometimes they just hop away, but they know what they're doing. If I still knew, we'd never have had this moment. It feels right. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Here's a song.
Ask questions. Yes, we are testing you. Talking on campus. Thank you. announcements are closer than they appear. Thank you.
New to the Crumley Student Range, Chicken Stompers. Take the smoothest natural chicken matter from Crumley Farm's boneless chickens, add our secret seasoning and a touch of traditional stabilizing agent, and stamp! You've got Crumley's Chicken Stompers. Breaded for palatability, they really could be anything. Just like Mama used to make.
We're sorry for the litter that you... Oh, sorry, that's mine. Reminded to apologize to the janitorial staff. I'm sure you've done something.
Harrison Wolf bringing you unfiltered content on Two Point Radio. I don't have an editor on my show. Why? Because editors can change what you say. They can make me say, "Hey everyone, come to my house and take my petunias." But I'd never say that outside of this specific example. It's gotta be natural, man. Give me juice with the pulp in. Give me cheese with the wax on. This is Radio Au Naturel. It's al fresco. It's al dente. Oh, yeah.
Student support can be found in student support. The campus has opened a new building. Good for us.
Thank you.
There's a fly in here. It's almost the end of the academic year, in case you hadn't noticed. The academic year is now over. It's a good time to relax and prepare for next year. The yearly results are in. Wow, didn't we do well?
I was watching some of that Cheesy Gubbins show the other day. You know, the Cheesy Goblins? Man, was I confused. What's their deal? Do they grow the Gubbins? Are they trying to find them or mine them or something? I tell you, kids must be pretty smart these days to follow such a complex show. Tip of the hat to any kids listening along.
Milkshakes are not an appropriate breakfast. Students are reminded that you're letting everyone down. It's not your year, it's just another year. Students should check in before trying to learn. Thank you.
Some expressions are more than a little strange, like getting up on the wrong side of the bed. What are you talking about? If you're having a lousy day, there's no need to vilify half of your mattress, my man. Jeez, just have a bagel or something. There's enough negativity.
Asked questions, yes. Classes are technically optional, and so is failing. Students are reminded to have the time of their lives. Shouldn't you be working?
It's the end of today's show, but don't worry, every ending is the opportunity for you to, you know, go and do something else. When life flushes a toilet, it starts showing a cool movie at that theater downtown. So have a good one, my friends. See you next time.
Frequently asked questions. No, I will not be your friend. Students should pretend that they're listening. be constantly upbeat. Return to the hospital. Thank you. Announcement. Cheating is the wrong kind of clever.
Welcome in to Campus Radio. Today's show is brought to you by the Orb Foundation. Sign up at your campus today. The Orb is the perfect shape and the perfect solution.